Thank you, Holly. Okay, to lighten things up a little bit, we'd like to have the not quite ready for primetime activist singers come up here.
God